此刻新预约的家，我是呆萌，各位看客老爷万福金啊。 LCK 第一周比赛打完了，目前的排名大家简单了解一下就好了，毕竟新赛季新版本嘛，大家都在摸索阶段，下周的比赛要到24号了，大家别记错时间了。那下面咱们就来看看这两天选手们的高能操作吧。Pusik 和赵信绝境卡视野，绕后致命阿闪甩回 AD， 在 KT 对战 DK 的比赛中，41分钟，这时的 KT 是落后8000块的，而且 DK 还拿了水龙魂，对于 KT 来说，这局是基本是九死一生啊。然而就在这绝境之时， Pusik 和赵信选择主动出击，完美卡视野绕到后方过来，一个阿闪直接将卢锡安甩到了队友脸上， KT 集火瞬间将其秒杀。就是 Pusik 这个绕后，不仅让 KT 反推了 DK 的中路高地，之后还拿下了最为关键的大龙，为后面的翻盘打下了基础。
Pusik is wrapping around, looking for aiming, going for the hero play. There's the flash forward. He finds the crescent guard and aiming. He's just going to explode. Deft picks up the kill.
BDD 沙皇保命大招分割战场， KT 成功翻盘 DK， 在 KT 对战 DK 的比赛中，44分钟拿下大龙的 KT 开始反推，此时 Pusik 在队伍推进下路之时，在后面草里站岗，非常关键的看到了绕后的 DK， 随后就在 Lucy 的闪现进场锁 Deft 的支持， BDD 沙皇一个大招推走两人，成功隔断战场，保住了 Deft， 然后切后排的 King 和 Showmaker 双双被打出金身，秒不掉 Deft， DK 团战开始溃败， Showmaker 被 Deft 通臂一枪做掉， King 也被 Pusik 一枪捅死，艾米也转瞬即逝，然后 KT 就一波赢下了比赛，完成了落后8000块的大翻盘。
Pusik now off on the side, he's gonna spot Lucid here, but might be in trouble. There's the flash in Lucid. He's pulled the trigger. Empress Divide gets rid of him. The calling's not doing that much, but in goes King, and he's trying to be the hero, but Deft is still alive. Lucid's out of there. Showmaker's looking for it, but it's not gonna work out. And KT.
Showmaker 辛德拉推晕四人， King 建模砍翻 KT， 在 DK 对战 KT 的比赛中，18分钟 KT 率先开动小龙， DK 众人赶紧过来，大叔不小心被奎桑提 Q 中， Showmaker 辛德拉立马一个推球直接晕入四人，洛随即开大闪现进场，侠火力全开， King 建模也绕后杀出一个三段 Q 一闪， Deft 和 BDD 血条光速消失， Showmaker 给上技能，这俩人就全死了。这波 Showmaker 和 King 打得都太好了啊，真不愧是两人的招牌英雄。
Here, Lucid does have his ultimate. He's going to need to use it to contest. Yeah, Daisy moving on forward. Here's the Nature's Grasp. The hostile takeover is decent as well, though. As Lucid's so tanky, that's going to be the first kill onto Pusik. Lucid's out of there as well, and Kingan's in. It's a double here as Deft goes down. Make that one a triple as Showmaker.
King 诺手王者之拉拉三个，与队友打出完美 combo。 在对战农心的比赛中，25分钟超威严却开出大招封锁农心的退路，正面 King 的诺手立马出手闪现一个 E 拉回三人，后面佩子厄斐琉斯撒下大招，瞬间农心这几个人血条就没了，卢娜组合率先被秒，逃跑的沙皇也被坎尼亚猪妹一边的甩死，这把 King 的诺手玩得太亮眼了啊！16分钟的 Q 闪过墙连劈三人也是很帅的啊！这就是诺手打起团来就彻底疯狂了。
You get ganked again, you get ganked again. Uh-oh. And now, okay, yeah, like, Dindin doesn't survive against anyone. Oh, here we go again! Everybody just blows up behind the turret! Did he go too far? A massive bubble on the two of them. Call me stepping forward. Meanwhile, here's Keen, and he is just wreaking havoc in that back line. Dindin, there is no escape, as it would have been three.
Pusik 为又一次神级绕后一圈超人击飞 AD 结束比赛，在 KT 对战 DK 的决胜局中，37分钟 DK 众人中路推线，但是他们没想到的是 Pusik 又一次绕到了后方，正面 Perfect 的纳尔立马追着 DK 打，此时等了半天的 Pusik 直接杀出 Q 闪接大秒控则立， BDD 和 Perfect 双双给大，这里开令干锅还给错了啊，艾米瞬间被打出复活架，完胜 DK 上野用命保则立，虽然他们成功了，但是自己就走不掉了，上野两个前排倒地后，剩下这仨人也挡不住KT 五个人的攻势，然后 KT 就直接中路推进一波结束了比赛，这五支 Pusik 发挥也太猛了吧。
He's waiting for that opportunity, that flank. He's just pushing. Yeah, is it gonna be aiming? There's the flash forward. The scatter comes in as well and he's down to the GA. Now that DPS is not gonna be in this fight. Lucid going down so low. Aiming gets himself out of there, but he's not gonna be able to hit anyone. And KT, they came in like a wrecking ball. And that's an ult onto two of them. They're going to stack onto this one, but P still gets hit. He's going to be polymorphed over the wall. He does go with this flash.
Dragon of this game. And there's a flash forward from Death. Don't know about that one. You have to see whether D-Plus can get out, but Perfect is trying to corral him. There's a flash in, and Death is just picked off. Aiming is massive, and this is all about protect the president now. As aiming, you have to be careful. Cease and desist comes in, scatter the weak, but immediately the cleanse comes down. And they don't have a lot of damage without the Lucian, and now the re-engage comes Perfect. In. Oh, from Perfect, finds the wall up as well as Pioshik wants to get on over. Showmaker is going to be taken down. Lucid, keeping them all in position. The stuns are everywhere. The Hood, what the heck? Oh my god, Perfect, no wonder you have 100% win rate. You're just the best Gnar in the world.
Perfect with a hop on his head. He got Goomba stopped by this man.
节目的最后呢，各位看看老爷都懂的，别忘了给弹幕点个赞，关个注吧，我们相约下期不见不散，拜拜。